Hey friends, Lee Brown here, and you saw the title Substance Over Ego and you said to yourself, Lee Brown, what in the world are we talking about here? Is this going to be the most boring and dreadful, awful class I've ever seen? No, it's not. And actually, if you're a nerd, this is going to be a class where you are going to be spoken to, right? And if you're not a nerd, I'll tell you how to sound even more intelligent than you already are. What we'll talk about is how we as realtors can put aside our own ego, which we've been using for years as a market advantage, and it's really not, and instead provide a massive amount of substance to the consumers we serve when we're selling their homes. We'll talk about how to rebuild your listing presentation using data. And by data, I don't mean just your MLS information. I mean like exterior sources, right? Actual market information that will help your clients make the best decisions for themselves and frankly also make you a better realtor because you'll learn how to better spot trends so that you can be the expert resource in your market. You totally want to come to this class. You should check and see if you're going to get continuing education credit because sometimes this class has it and sometimes it doesn't. It just kind of depends. So make sure you ask and bring your notebook, bring your pencil, be ready to learn and have ideas that you can actually give back to your clients and be the most amazing realtor they've ever met. Can't wait to see you in class.